energy cells out. Today, we are releasing an introductory video of our new work. This is about the only canonical prayer Lord Jesus Christ taught the humankind. The name of the book is Our Father in Heaven, Hallowed Be Your Name, a 2000 plus old year prayer to transform human consciousness.
Hi all, I am Dr. Manaj Sheri, author of Our Father in Heaven, Hallowed Be Your Name, a 2000 plus year old prayer to transform human consciousness. Our Father in Heaven, hallowed be your name, your kingdom to come, to where your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. So, Jesus Christ's Father had a will. What it was? On earth as it is in heaven. This work is all about transformation of earth as it is in heaven.
Our approach. To validate our interpretation and perspective, we have conducted a thematic meta-analysis of the very core essence of major world religions and cultures and taken similar themes existing in other cultures, world religions and philosophies. A possible interpretation of the prayer, Our Father in Heaven, Hallowed Be Your Name, stuck our consciousness from 2014 onwards, but we decided to give a pause. This was just because we never believed in single-minded narrow approach. Hence, we chose to follow a wisdom approach. The scientific approach to wisdom is deriving conclusions from meta-perspectives, integrating multiple approaches and views. While conducting the meta-analysis, we took information from Indian culture, especially from the yogic system and also from Buddhist Vipassana culture from India and Sufism or Sufi way of life from Middle East, from the Zen culture of Japan and Taoist way of life from China and Kabbalah or Kavana practices of Jewish culture and finally the mindfulness practices in modern American psychiatric and psychological domains happens to be the valid evidences. Our book is line-to-line interpretation of the prayer that Jesus Christ taught us to transcend ourselves from the psychological reality to existential reality.
Every human being has a purpose in life, and for us, we consider this as our purpose of life and greatest gift from Lord Jesus Christ. He gave us the perspective to interpret the only prayer He taught the humankind. This is our life's significant work. For us, the only canonical prayer Jesus Christ taught us is all about transforming our own psychological reality of human thought and emotion, obviously has its roots in bodily sensations and often influenced by perception, conditioning, projection, relation and judgment in the context of time, that is past and future, to a higher absolute existential reality. Well, we have our own psychological reality that is a dependent variable of transactional reality. We offer a product, a service in exchange for money. There, the transaction, that is the social exchange, happens. It spreads into giving and taking love, respect and accepting or rejecting one another. Thus, transactional reality at the expressed manifested level influences our psychological reality, that is our cognitive thought process and emotions, also triggered by bodily physical sensations. Our psychological reality, the cognitive thought process, take us either to our past in terms of memory, relations and conditioning. We are unconsciously conditioned to respond to millions of stimuli in a particular way. We carry the pain of past traumas and live in the present to suffer. Similarly, our psychological reality takes us to our future with the wings of projections, imaginations and also in relation to our experience in the past, that is our prejudices. If we are unable to fulfill our goals or objectives, we expose ourselves to anxiety and obsessions, that is in the form of thoughts, moreover compulsions, that is again in the form of actions, followed by perhaps depressive cycles. Are we in the present? That is the only existential reality in nature. Hence, Jesus Christ wants to raise all of us from our psychological reality that is transactional in nature to existential reality that is absolute in nature. Hence, he taught this prayer, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.